27th overall. Ryan Donato for Matty Beniers, who has points in 5 of 6 games as an NHLer. He'll clear it in. Spencer Martin with a handle. He'll move it all the way around. Rim it along the glass. Vasily Podkolzin knocks it down. And now the veteran Luke Shen will take over. He'll ice it all the way back in the Kraken zone, but Elias Pettersson was in first. No icing. Podkolzin loses control. Beniers tries to get it out. It's knocked down at the point by Quinn Hughes. The puck is available for Pettersson right out in front. Besser's shot denied. First goal of the campaign, and for Miller, he has 17 points now in his last 12 games. Out through center. Pettersson knocks it down, angles off the boards, not out, held in by Jordan Eberle through the slot. Little chop chance there, went off the stick of Kyle Burrows to the corner. Eberle goes barreling into him. Ryan Donato circles the track, looks to the slot, a centering feed off a stick, a defensive stick of Kyle Burrows, and it comes all the way back in the Seattle zone. Just over 4 minutes gone in the opening period. Not a good start for the Kraken. Now Burrows in control. He'll reverse it for Brad Hunt. Vasily Podkolzin, a stretch pass. Just out of the reach of Brock Besser. A handle for Joey Decord. He'll move it for Will Borgen. He has time to quickly move it up ice to Jordan Eberle. Eberle through the center zone, supported by Donato. Carries to the outside, throws a bit of snow. Here's Borgen. His shot blocked by Jason Dickinson. And it comes back out to center ice. Here at Vancouver, this is game number 80. 38 wins and 18 of those here at home. Eberle now broken up by Quinn Hughes. He'll move it across. Elias Pettersson through the center zone. Stick handles in on Oleksiak. He also draws Donato. Besser with a shot. Swallowed up. Seventh overall pick, 2018. 22 years of age, and he now has the Vancouver record for points by a defenseman in a single season. Doug Lidster, 63 points. That goes all the way back to 1987. And I was doing this job in a different league in 1987. Out of the corner. It's dug out by Jordan Eberle. Play to the wall. Matty Beniers takes over. Moves it across for Jamie Oleksiak. Ryan Donato tries to storm by Quinn Hughes. He's saddled up by Jordan Eberle. Donato tries to dig it out. 11:47 left in period one. Matty Beniers in a battle with Elias Pettersson and now Brock Besser to an open side. And the Canucks now reorganize. Seattle will change. The Beniers line is replaced. Muckleshoot Casino power play. Kraken power play, 29th overall. The Canucks have struggled all season with their penalty kill. Dead last overall and at home. Beniers, Susie, around the clock we go. Here's McCann. His shot angles off the skate off Myers. And it skips out to center ice. Carson Susie draws it back. So it's Susie, Matty Beniers, Jordan Eberle, Alex Wenberg and Jared McCann, the group of five here on the power play for Dave Hakstol. A steal by JT Miller, interrupted by Jordan Eberle. Here come the Kraken. Eberle over the line, moves it across for Beniers. His shot blocked by Ekman Larson. Miller out of the corner. Brad Richardson with a give off for Tyler Meyer. And the angular defense will clear it all the way back. You can say that when you're 6'8". Now out to center. Carson Suits to the Mariners, and we welcome all the fans who are watching them on, I guess we'll call it Big Root, joining us here for Kraken action in the final week of the regular. Who's done a great job with the Los Angeles Kings. They need a point to qualify for the postseason. And we'll see them tomorrow night at beautiful Climate Pledge Arena. Now, Oliver Ekman-Larsen, we will start with Kraken pregame, presented by Coors Light at 6:30. Connor Garland threads the needle for Alex Chiasson. Oliver Ekman-Larsen with a shot rubbed out by Adam Larson. Play to the wall. Larson gets after it. Gets support from Matty Beniers, and the 19-year-old will take it back. Here's Eberle at the line, supported by Donato, who goes for the front. Jordan Eberle pulls up, looks for space, plays it off the stick off Connor Garland. He's ahead of the field. He's got a breakaway. Connor Garland shut down beautifully by Joey Decord. That's not easy because Connor Garland has a ton of skill. Now, Quinn Hughes. Garland moves to the cross for Shen. Here it comes. Stopped by Decord. He'll hang on.
Get pucks towards the net and things like that happen. If you have bodies in front, it's hard for a goalie to make that save.
Chris Drieger is the backup tonight for Seattle. Philip Grubauer not dressed. Along the boards. Jason Dickinson taken down. Beniers is all over him. Chalofsky, now the former Detroit Red Wing, claimed in the expansion draft from then. Then he was waived and claimed by Washington. Put on waivers again and reclaimed by Seattle. Beniers for Derek Pouliot. Here's Eberle with a chance. He'll walk in. Good save by Spencer Martin. Now Eberle in back of the goal. Off the paddle of Martin all the way through the slot. Brad Richardson has it, and Vancouver is back out. So Oliver Ekman-Larsson on the power play. His fifth goal of the season from Connor Garland and Nick Batan at 15:05. Three-goal lead now for Vancouver. Martin kicks it out with a purpose. Shot taken by Riley Sheahan. Not boards, Vancouver. We're going to change in. 65 seconds left in period one. 3-0 Canucks. Pouliot. Ryan Donato shifting at the line, a stutter step on Quinn Hughes. He'll take it to the wall. Beniers is wrestled there by Brad Richardson, who has control. Now Kraken player question. Muckleshoot Casino power play number two. Wenberg for the Kraken, forced up high by Tyler Myers. McCannon back of the goal, flushed out by Oliver Ekman-Larsson, and Gord wins the draw. This is Beniers. He'll look it over. Matty Beniers up top for Jordan Eberle. Popping out is McCann. Shot taken. Blocker save. Spencer Martin. McCann out of the corner. Checked by Tyler Myers. 20 seconds now left in the period. Here's Eberle. He'll advance it in. McCann, Jordan Eberle will dust it off. Reset it for McCann. 10 seconds left in the period. One-timer Beniers off the mark. Jared McCann in control. 3 seconds left. His shot sealed off by Spencer. Shot taken high off the glass.